love him so much. This is my only son.
I want him to have a bright future. A future in which you don't ruin our town's day with one of your crazy science doodly-popper thingies.